What is up, ladies and gentlemen, the red dreaded one, Akka Sun. And you know, it's been almost, we are getting very close to the year anniversary of just the beginning of the Reactorverse, when we did the Reactor Mania, you know, me and Ryan collaborated. We got it all together, got all the reactors together, and such formed, you know, the Big Four and the birth of the Reactorverse and all this shit. But ever since then, I've been hearing over and over, when's the next Reactor Mania 2? When are you going to do another Reactor Mania 2? Akka-san, go ahead and do it. And while that won't be coming for maybe the next couple of months or so, I don't know. It depends on how we all feel as a culture. I do have a new idea that just came up. Last Thursday, I was inspired by my brothers from the other side of the Reactorverse. I'm Dante, Cooley of the Septo Bros. I think Swag Foundation also jumped in on it as well. A bunch of them just kind of got on to, even Bat Roulette. A bunch of them kind of got on to Chat Roulette. No. What is it called? Omegle is kind of like Chat Roulette minus the penises and such. Don't ask me how I know about that first one. Anyways, it was a great event, and it was a spur of the moment thing, but it did get me thinking. It got me thinking that we could actually make this happen on a much grander scale, a bigger promotional scale. So here's what I am doing. I am calling once again for all the reactors to get together for something along the lines, in perfect timing for Thanksgiving, the American holiday of all family getting together. Next week, Thursday my time, but I think it's Wednesday for everybody else, but Thursday my time, at whatever time it's gonna be pretty good. I'm pretty much thinking it's going to be the same time that last week they got theirs together, because everybody was basically home. I think Swag Foundation, basically all of them, I want all of them to get together, and I want you, the viewer, to invite whatever favorite reactor you know of to come and join us in on this. It's quite easy, very easy to do this, but I just thought this would be a fucking great personal thing. That was one of the faults of Reactor Mania, is that we didn't really actually know each other, but the fans wanted to see us all together like that. But this is probably the most personal way we can get in touch with you, in basically a reactor fan fest. Doesn't that sound right? Doesn't that sound nice? I think so. So basically, just go ahead and tell all whatever reactors you want that once again your boy Akka-san is putting this little reactor fan fest on Omegle together. Next week, and I want to just kind of get a head count here, and then we'll start doing the promotional vehicle as well. I think it'll be pretty fucking cool. I thought about postponing until later, build up for a few weeks, but as the holidays are coming in here, I know people are just going to be busy, out of school, so a lot of, you know, like Rashad, and a lot of them may not even have internet when they have to leave their dormitory and things like that. So I think next week, that's the time. Now is the time to do it, next week. So you guys got the information? Basically, let your reactors know. Let your favorite YouTubers know. Shit, doesn't even have to be reactors, but we are doing a reactor fan fest. I believe a great idea for just, if you're a fan of reactions, if you're a fan of YouTubers, you just jump on Omegle. You'll be able to put in the specific keywords, and you'll have a few minutes with some of your favorite reactors. I think that, I don't know, to me that sounds fucking dope. So even if you don't get a chance to meet some guys, you're gonna meet some other people. I think that'll be pretty awesome. It's a great idea. People can get their YouTube page promoted, their Twitter page on top of that to keep up with what's going on with the Reactor Fan Fest. Anyways, that's what I'm asking you guys to get your, to help spread the word for me. Let's make this happen. Let's make it bigger than the first Reactor Mania. It's about goddamn time we all unify to do another big event again. And I believe we can do it. I believe you and me, we can make this happen yet again. All right, guys.